Alright, so one thing I want to stress, when I'm moving quads, anytime you're laying on a bench, you want to keep your shoulder blades pinched down and keep your chest level above your shoulder level. You're stressing the chest, not the shoulders. Keep your chest level above your shoulder level.
Why?
You want to up your weight 45 pounds. The whole point of today's video, the Hammer Incline Chest Press Machine is now open for business. I'm a little heavy, I'm burning out each time, chest level is high, shoulder blades are pinched down to the incline bench. I'm going to start off with 90 pounds of weight, but I'm going to add 10 pounds to the arm, rounding down. So about 100 pounds for each pectoral. Let's do it.
So, as you can see, we got three plates now. Going for a little bit heavier weight. Burning out as usual. Let's get it.
Four reps. I don't know if I'm gonna get to show y'all biceps today. It's busy in here. Everybody's trying to get their after Christmas workout on. So we'll see. Let's finish this up.
First grip curls, that's what I'll be focusing on, 75 pounds. I like these because they hit the forearm real hard too. Thank you.